So we are starting our next question number 64, chapter death, class 12. We are starting a question number 64 in which Ram and Ghanshyam and Vrinda were partners in a firm sharing profit and losses in the ratio of 4:3:1. The firm closed its books on 31st March every year. On 1st Feb 2015, Ghanshyam died. So in this, the partner G is died. So the G share of profit is equal to Ghanshyam share of profit is equal to 3/8. 3/8 is a Ghanshyam share. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 3/8 is the share, and he's died on 1st Feb 2015. So the time is the Ghanshyam died, and it was decided that the new profit sharing ratio between Ram and Vrinda will be equal. So in this question, the old ratio is equal to 4:3:1, and the new ratio is equal to equally 1:1. So first of all, we calculate the gain is equal to new minus old. So the partners Ram and Vrinda. So the new share is 1/2 minus, and the old share is 4/8 1/8. So this is the LCM is 8. 2 4s are 8, 4 1s are 4 minus 1 is equal to 3/8. 4 minus 4 is equal to 0. So the all
gain
is
क्या हो गया
यार
क्वेश्चन सब
उल्टा
क्या
देखे ना